Hi friends, welcome to Career Byte YouTube channel.
This is the list of 7th and 8th February 2020 current affairs questions and answers. Please subscribe and like our videos for daily current affairs. As per the data by the World Steel Association, India surpassed which country to become the second largest steel producer of crude steel in the world in the year 2018 and 2019. Answer is
Japan.
Which state has launched the Mukhyamantri Parivar Samriddhi Yojana to provide financial support to the BPL people? Answer is Haryana. Which nation has appointed Philip Barton as new High Commissioner to India, February 2020? Answer is Britain. India's first glass floor suspension bridge has been proposed to be constructed in which state of India? Answer is Uttarakhand. Jeff Weiner has recently resigned as the CEO of which among the following companies? Answer is LinkedIn. The world's first bulletproof helmet to stop AK-47 bullet has recently been developed by Indian Army Major. Name him. Answer is Major Anup Mishra. Name the Indian state which has launched a Disha police station to handle the cases of crime against women. Answer is Andhra Pradesh. Christina Koch, the record holder for longest consecutive space flight by woman, recently returned on Earth. She has spent how many consecutive days on ISS? Answer is 328. As per the amended guidelines of pension funds by PFRDA, what should be the minimum net fund requirement for pension fund managers? Answer is 50 crores. Who has been appointed as India's non-playing Davis Cup captain 2020 by All India Tennis Association? Answer is Rohit Rajpal.
If you like the video, please subscribe and share. Thank you.